right, section one on me, let's go.
My great grandfather was actually also a war in World War II.
So help me God if I spill my tea.
Right, he was a war reporter on the Soviet side. Although back then, like, war reporters did actually serve the same as riflemen. It's just that they also, like, sent letters talking about how the war was back home.
We're taking fire from the north.
Oh, we're taking an RPG.
Oh, Jesus.
RPG Northwest.
Get out of the car. God damn it. Peter's down.
I'm also...
Peter's been hit bad. Yeah. We need to get him inside the bulldog. Can somebody raise Vex on long range?
We have no long range besides him.
Somebody get to that warrior and tell him to contact the bulldog.
Yeah, I am, dude.
Behind us.
The bulldog just went straight past me. I don't know if he heard me or not.
Be advised, you're being flanked from the southwest. Multiple combatants.
This is squad one in the jeep convoy. We need the bulldog over in our positions right away. The medical, we're also being flanked from the southwest. Our commander is coming down.
Think about the current situation.
Hey, the bulldog's down here.
Alright, I need to carry him.
I got in contact with the vehicles. We're gonna contact all the other ones and let them know that Spudley's down right now.
Yeah, I just told him. Give me the access map. You know, let me scan. Give me a message.
Is it clear to go for the bulldog?
I think so, yeah.
Alright, I'm running for it.
I cover you.
Yeah,
yeah,
we got you covered,
Glock. We're right next to them. We're out of machine gun rounds, though.
Righto.
Yeah.
Why are you naked?
Do we have
Righto, why are you naked?
How do you mean I'm naked?
You're not wearing any uniform.
I am. Maybe it's because I was on the mortar. Hey, Madlick, apparently we're both
Tetra
naked.
Is down. Tetra's currently down.
Nice.
I mean, it's hot out there, why not?
Oh yeah, I see.
Yeah.
Helmet, scarf, underwear.
Stylish, eh?
Hey, look, it's the boys outside. Oh, another man down. Medic, get ready.
Clark, I'm calling ass to you with another guy.
Yeah, get him in.
Looking just getting into the truck now.
I think I need blood.
Alright.
I'm also coming.
Why are you guys' shirts off?
It's warm in this truck, okay? Yeah, we're out of bullets with that one, Matlex.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, boys, back up.
The small team of us are currently northeast clearing a compound.
We're good, just no ammo in the gun.
Oh, there is.
Looks like we've cleared most of the enemy contacts out. We have our friendly armor on the east. It's looking a little bit quiet.
Got me.
As soon as Peter finishes. Yep, he's in.
Okay. Oh, we're getting shot from north. North, shots north.
Okay, it's war crime time. Before Stolen reconnects. Oh, Nabi's camera.
Hey, buddy. It's mobile, yeah.
Let's get this further into the compound. Give us some cover.
Roger.
Right, we've done a sweep of the surrounding compounds and it looks clear for now. There could be people moving in.
First mechanized, this is high command, over.
First section copies.
High level UAV confirms the town of Shabazz has been cleared. Are free to move on to the next objective.
Hi, I need some blood.
Don't exit the vehicle before I finish this time.
Okay.
Gut pulse. He's responsive. Why is he down then? Tetra?
Am I up right now?
You kind of slumped over.
Tetra's just sleeping on the job.
Rika's up.
Clark is up. I got...
Dumo is up.
Oh.
And Matan is up.
We lost three jeeps. We can scrounge maybe wheels from all the cars and fix one up.
We're not really sure right now.
Mr. Porter.
Is the city clear?
He's back.
Alright, let's regroup and prepare to move on to the next objective.
We can't move though. We have no transport.
Why are you so sullen, Stolen?
You know those artillery traps has wheels, right? We can just snag them.
We need a lot of people over here, getting these wheels off.
Current plan is to get all the vehicles mobile, or at least as many as possible, and regroup at night pause on the map.
Come on guys, we need more people removing wheels.
Look at this. Look at all of us.
Clark, can you hear me?
No, I do.
Oh fuck, finally. TeamSpeak was being dumb.
We could make a fort out of those.
Alright, section one, mount up boys. Let's get moving.
Oh my god, this thing is fucked.
Yeah.
Holy shit, the wheels on the back.
The engine is dead on the first week.
20 seconds until mortars hit!
No, I guess I'm just on the machine gun now.
Alright, DJ, do you see on the map, night pause?
Yeah.
Porter, the gunner.
Go ahead and start moving over there. Section 1 currently moving to night pause to regroup.
But I'm pretty sure the porter on the machine gun breaks in.
Affirm.